cool word, Shorty Clark.
Do you want to know the truth about the white man? The white man is the devil. The black man is the original man. He's the absolute from which all others come. He's the first and he is the last. He's the maker and the owner of the universe. And from him all others come. Brown, yellow, red and white.
Talk to us, brother.
Right. Brothers, right. Listen to me. White is but the absence of color. Hence, the white man is incomplete and imperfect. A true knowledge of black and white should be enough to awaken you to the truth. To the truth about the white devil. Who, after 100 years of so-called freedom, is still persecuting, beating, jailing, and killing our brothers. God gave the white man the right to rule for 6,000 years, and that rule is terminating. We should rejoice. Rejoice together, for the time we are living in is the time for reclaiming our own. Together, we have suffered at the hands of the white devil. Together, we have known the slavery, not only of the body, but of our very souls. They have taken from us our dignity as men and women. They have given us their God, but they haven't given us their hands. Friends, do you hear me? Then join with me in reclaiming what is rightfully ours. Let the devil, the white man devil, hear you. Together, we will serve.